Thorin sent me to work on the forge, but I can't get into the room. Talk to Ein and help him open these doors.
I need to get into the treasury, but I can't open these doors. Go talk to Ein and see if he has any ideas.
I need to open these doors, but I can't figure out how. It involves these blocks, but I'll be burned if I can figure it out.
Ein is supposed to be opening these doors, but he's having a time of it.
I'm supposed to be in the water room, but I can't open this door. Talk to my brother Ein about opening these doors. Yeah.
Odd-looking markings.
Yeah. This is the way to the old treasure chamber. That wretched dragon took the grandest hall of our kingdom and befouled it for 200 years. This is the way to the old treasure chamber. That wretched dragon took the grandest hall of our kingdom and befouled it for 200 years.
Oof! Still stinks of dragon. No need to go down there. Oof!
Thorin sent me to work on the forge, but I can't get into the room. Talk to Ein and help him open these doors.
This is some stonework, eh, Bilbo? Puts those shabby goblin holes to shame. Retrieve the art.
Treasure behind those doors is worth more than all the Shire.
To open the treasure chamber, you'll need a new key. The original was broken when Smaug looted these halls. Go to the forge and ask Pfeiffer to make a new one. To use the key, you need to expose the keyhole. Each of those chains lowers that column a bit. You need to pull all four chains to lower the keyhole all the way.
Yeah.
gears must power the lift system.
This room powers those carts up there. When they're active, we can travel all over these halls. Until some water is routed into this room, there's not much you can do in here. Go to the water room, Bilbo.
Gears are broken.
This room powers those carts up there. When they're active, we can travel all over these halls. Until some water is routed into this room, there's not much you can do in here. Go to the water room, Bilbo.
These gears are broken.
Thank you. Yeah!
This must be the room that powers the rest of the kingdom.
My father built this room. It's most ingenious. These canals direct water into each room. Those that exit the front power functions in other rooms of the mountain. Those that go out the side, well, I don't know what those do exactly. Use those switches to direct the water where you will. The real trick is to get all the canals active at once.
Thank you.
The kingdom under the mountain is coming alive again!
Thank you.
To open the treasure chamber, you'll need a new key. The original was broken when Smaug looted these halls. Go to the forge and ask Bifur to make a new one. To use the key...
The kingdom under the mountain is coming alive again!
These canals direct water into each room. Those that exit the front power functions in other rooms of the mountain. Those that go out the side, well, I don't know what those do exactly. Use those switches to direct the water where you will. The real trick is to get all the canals active at once.
Sight!
Retrieve.
This is the way to the old.
This is nothing like any forge I've ever seen.
The fire still needs to be lit. Once the flame is hot and the bellows are working, the forge can be used.
Yeah.
that everything is working, you need a mold of the treasury key before you can use the forge. The treasury key mold is kept by the throne. You'll need to find some way to lower the throne if you wish to forge a new key. That everything is working.
open the treasure chamber, you'll need a new key. The original was broken when Smaug looted these halls. Go to the forge and ask Bifer to make a new one. To use the key, you need to expose the keyhole. Each of those chains lowers that column a bit. You need to pull all four chains to lower the keyhole all the way.
Good work, Bilbo. Now get that treasure chamber open.
the treasure chamber, you'll need...
Stone, the heart of the mountain.
Bilbo decided to stop the stupid and selfish war before it could begin. He took the Arkenstone as his rightful share of the treasure and gave it to Bard and the Elven King. They offered to exchange the Arkenstone for the gold Smaug had stolen from them. But Thorin refused and cursed Bilbo. The next day, a legion of dwarves arrived, led by Dane, and three armies met on the field of battle. Anger was in the air. The men had lost their homes and loved ones. The elves knew what it was to suffer under Smaug and wanted to help the men rebuild. But Thorin would hear none of it, and so it turned to war.
Has come upon you all! The goblins of the north are coming! Behold, they ride upon wargs!
The leaders gathered for council with Gandalf and joined forces against the goblins. Bilbo decided to take his stand on Ravenhill, among the elves.
Bold army advances on the lake men from behind, and Bard knows nothing of this attack. We need someone to deliver Bard a warning.
The battle is fierce and dangerous. Who stands the best chance of making his way through?
I can do it. They can't hit me if they can't see me, and I'm faster than those ugly goblins.
You have completed your tasks, Bilbo. I would rather not risk you to this terrible battle. But if you are determined to go, I will not stop you. Lose both your ring and your wits.
If we lose Bard, we lose the day. Good luck, Bilbo.